back. I think first things first, I have to destroy this obvious thing. Are those Peggy's? Not anymore. Okay. Need. Ooh. Alright. Get over here, get my ride. That was safe distance away from it. There we go. Okay, what's next on the agenda? Zoom out. What's that? Oh, a side mission. Might as well take it. Oops. So. Yeah. Okay. Did I not kill him? I didn't.
Knock out everyone you see. My suggestion? Use Nick's plane. He won't mind.
I guess I could just, wait. Oh, it's on fire, isn't it? Yeah, that's how we drive. I think I can probably just blow up the... What can I throw? You know what? It looks like it's about to blow up anyway. Someone is not happy with me. Oh, oops. No, I don't want that. Oh, fuck it. God damn it. Oh, man. Another one. Okay. Is it still on fire? It is. Oh, shit. Fucking finally. Okay. Who'd I kill? Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay, now I can get back to it. Guess I made an oopsie. That's the problem with getting distracted. You get distracted and then you kill civilians. Yes. Okay, no more distractions. Gonna do it. Not gonna do it. They are everywhere. I missed. Why am I taking the road? This is taking way too long. I should just cut through the grass. Here. Wait. That's not who I thought it was.
Cultists are always baptizing folks down by the sacristy. Drowning, more like. We tried to take them out, but got caught. Now the cult has my squad. There's too many of them for me to deal with. Save them from the cult, then get them to a weapons cache I stashed across the river.
Sounds good.
I gotta fix that shelf in my basement. Fucking lima beans everywhere.
Okay, where is it? Oh, it's... They're really close. I'm not gonna go on foot. I thought it said 20 meters. Oops. Vandalizing church property. Going on foot.
John's gonna take care of all our problems, including that bunch of lawmen.
Yeah, like this. Oh, I should loot him. Where's the body? There he is. I turned off targeting so it's more fair. See anyone yet? Probably should have gone up there. Huh? What do they see? They don't see me. Oh no. It's a hostage situation. Anyone over this way? Not really. What the fuck? Don't throw a rock. Anyway. I don't see anyone down there. Oh, there's one. So I know there's someone over there. Really don't see anyone there. Okay. Looks like they're... Oh, they are all concentrated over there. One, two... I see two. Okay, so I should get closer to that location. It better be Boomer, and not another dog. Dogs are the worst. I mean, enemy dogs are the worst. Okay. Who do we have here? One, two. Three? Anyone down this way? Oh. This might be easy. Should have used that zip line. That would have been better. As long as I'm fast, it doesn't matter if I'm seen.
What did I do to deserve this? Don't think we'll have any trouble from this bunch. We do what the father asks. How'd I end up in this mess?
Give me a hand here, and I'll be in your debt.
They're lucky ones.
Okay, I'll get this one first. I'll go back for the other guy. Okay. Well, there are two other guys. Huh? Got him. Okay, that wasn't too bad.
How'd I end up in this mess?
Help, please. They're doing all sorts of weird shit to people.
Thanks, deputy.
Okay, I got the loot. Now we get the guy. Where? Okay, but where are the other guys? That's one. Where are the others? There should be three. Just over this way? I don't hear anyone else. I don't see bodies either. Get cover. I can't heal. Shit. I don't play for like 3 days and I forget what I'm doing. Oops. Shit, what the fuck? I assume they swim. Yep. I don't know why it says one of three, though. I didn't see other hostages. I really want to loot these bodies. Thanks, Boomer. Okay. What the fuck?
That was a fucking scramble.
I wonder if I just... It's really weird that I couldn't find the other, two hostages. Well, here we go. This is it. Okay.
The Laurels called in and told us their bunker had been compromised from water damage. They've abandoned it, but told us that if we can get to it, we're welcome to anything we find down there.
Okay. Might as well. I just need to gain enough resistance that I can fight John Seed. I think I get resistance for prepper stashes. That way. I'm on foot. I hear a machine. Not sure what it is. A boat? How about that? I don't want to get caught in the water. Fuck, where are they? Oh shit, is that a... Okay, get out of there. Yeah, I'm gonna just run. There's always something to do here.
Stockpile the mountain. You'll never need it.
Got him. Okay. Gonna move my transport. There's another one over there. Jeez. Oh, come on. Where the fuck? Oh, no. I'm not going back, so I'm gonna be without Boomer for a while. I should get that one too. Got it. Oh shit. Who's next? Someone way up there? Okay. Just gonna do the old Uno reverse. Some bliss. I think they'll be back. Reaping orders. The collapse is upon us. John wants us to pack as much of the bliss-infused fertilizer as we can into this silo. Be careful when you handle it. It's very explosive. Together, we will march to Eden's Gate. Uh-oh. Tick lock. God damn it. Where's my... Is there anything up here, or is this a distraction? It's a distraction. What? It is way too easy to run up on those guys. Is that the church over there? I just went in a complete circle. Okay, here we go. Should have held that longer. This cow. Just one more thing to do before I get that loot. Uh-oh. Up there, huh? Sneaky. Just gonna sneak in the back door up here. You're not a very good lookout. Remember if I have that. Okay. I got your lookout. There's another one. You're not very good either. Don't see me. Oh, jeez. I think someone probably will see me eventually. Putting a bullet in the first rebel face I see. Okay. Well, you have to see me first. Interesting flight plan he has there. That's a big bird. Loot. skin. Ooh, what's the book? Huh. So it's like primal. Rescued someone? Hold on, what? Didn't look like a rescue. Yeah. Oh yeah, I have to blow up this thing. Got him. Okay. Take my newfound convenient transport. Oh no, that's a bridge. Ooh. Happy accident. That didn't go as planned. Prepper's note. Significant other. The bunker's flooded again. We were going to use the stuff in there to help the resistance. Where'd you put the shed key? I'll go turn on the water pump. How'd they die that fast? I'm a fortunate man. Oh, they're not dead. I thought they were dead.
I heard there's a guy who claims he built it.
Talk to me. Okay, whatever. Mm-hmm. Laurel note. Wifey, we're not going to drain the bunker in time. I packed up the car with supplies. We'll have to run before the cult gets here. We'll have to leave whatever's down there. Doubt the Peggies can hold their breath long enough to get their hands on the key to the shed. Oh, I see. Didn't take very long. Okay, got that. Now it's shed time. Oh, there we go. Oh, fuck. Oh. It works, but this is not Fallout. What a nice, throwing knife there. Oh, what the fuck? Oops. Oh yeah. Yep, okay. Wolf. Oops. Okay, what's next? It's a vehicle. Those are vehicles. That looks fun. Yeah, that's it. Okay, looks like I have to kill some bears. Who's this?
We got a bear!
Huh? Oh. What the fuck? Hey, it's not my fault he jumped in front of the bullets. I guess I'm gonna walk the path. Paths? That looks about right. I'm running out of the good bullets. Shit. Eat that. Hey, it looks like I got him. Did I say bare necessity? Oh, fuck. Well, here they come.
Deputy, I know there's a long way to go, but everything you do gives inspiration and hope to the resistance. I can hardly keep track of all the people showing up willing to help us in this fight. It's only a matter of time before we take out John Seed and rescue Hudson. Don't you worry.
Mm-hmm. Why are you standing in it?
So my buddy and me are sneaking around the Copperhead train yard, and we saw the cult gathering a ton of metal. He sent me to get backup, but he's still there. I hope he doesn't do anything stupid without me.
Well, he's probably dead. Pretty sure I'm about to get blissed. Should really restock my guns. Anytime I get near the music, it copyright claims, which is very, very annoying. Okay. 1, 2, 3, go. Blah 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 blah. I don't know if that works. Blah 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 blah. It might work. What the fuck?
I'm taking my shot.
Am I getting blissed? Yo. Oh shit. I thought they were going to bliss me. If I'm not getting blissed yet, I'll just continue. Oh, so many things. Okay. That's useful. Wing suit. Very useful. Oh, where's the... Yeah. Oh. Nice. Might as well get that one too. Oh. Okay, there we go. It's, an outpost. Okay.
Oh, yes.
Fuck yeah.
We got eyes on the target.
Uh-oh. Yeah, they're coming for me. I'm gonna take that outpost, though. You think I can outrun them?
Death from above.
Oh shit. Yeah. Yeah, I have to take off that plane somehow. Or hide from it. I better make this outpost fast. Oh shit. I should probably pick up a silenced weapon. Someone's having a great time. God damn it. How'd I discover a location? Oh, it's way over here. I wasn't even close to it. Yo. Oh shit. Are you kidding me? That's where I was aiming. That's where he is. How the fuck did I shoot him? Oh, arms dealer. Are you close?
I see the target.
Great. Okay. Arms dealer.
The look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear, useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them.
Oh shit.
Saves me time from going out myself. World's a dangerous place now.
Will you stop talking?
If you see any of those fucking Peggies, you put them down without a second thought.
I'm doing that. Okay, shop time. Weapons. Let's see. Ooh, I have all that? No, I don't have that. But I want that. Yeah. Okay, what does it give me? There we go. What's that? Okay. Think. Yeah. One of these. Looks like there's no difference. All right. Well, let's see.
Whoa! What's that supposed to be?
Target acquired. Where? Get back here.
Here goes nothing. Gotcha.
Huh? There are two of them? Shit. Wait, is that one not my enemy? Is he dead yet? I'm gonna have to get more ammo after this. What the fuck? Oh shit. Who's attacking my dog? Well, this game gets intense. I'd better get that outpost now. Let's see who I can see. Not really anyone. Taking this outpost is the last thing I'll do in this video. They just look right at me. Anyone down here? Wow, that's a lot of screaming. Okay, I don't really see anyone down there. Someone almost saw me, though. Okay. A lot of people over there. Oh, here's one. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, fuck. Ah, they got the other one. Fuck. Okay, need proximity. Not sure which direction it'll be. Probably this way. What the fuck? God damn. East? Oh, it's a mortar. I really screwed myself this time. See anyone. Did I get him? I don't know where anyone is. Oh shit, they got my dog though. Revive. Oh. How the fuck, man? That was extremely sloppy. Okay, bye. That was the last thing I was doing.
Deputy, you've had your fun. But all sinners must confess. This is the will of the Father. My men are coming for you. I'll see you soon.
John is fucking determined to sink his hooks into you, Deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out.
Well, that makes for an extra interesting next time.